Welcome guys, welcome to the second part of the Metro game. Let's continue, shall we?
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there.
Okay, boss.
That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass.
What was that? What was that beep? Ugh. Oh boy. Let's put my gas mask better. Was that a fly? Nothing. Like I said, I am playing on the hardest difficulty. I don't know how is it going to be. I guess we shall see. I'm also sorry for the bad quality in the first part. I am trying to figure out the how to do the rest of the settings. I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, push! Okay. Let's not do that again. I hope it's worth it. Hello? Well, they are dead. Let's see what's in here. Oh, cool. I don't wanna go there. Neither this way. What's in here? Maybe there is something. No. Let's get out. Let's get out of here. I'm out. Where you have been, eh? Where you have been, eh? Where were you? I need ammo. Is there ammo? No, there's no ammo. What's in here? Oh, I guess.
Shit, caravaners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely.
Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected.
Okay, let's just check for ammo a little quick. No, there's nothing. Okay. What? What did I pick? I guess it's better to just push the E button.
Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away.
Okay.
Tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their devils. This is what to do.
Yeah. Yeah. Very good. Come on. Oh. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Where are you? Wow, there's so many. Oof. Ah. I think I got him. No, I think he's alive. Oof. Where's the other guy? Nice. I think I'm going to die here. I think I got him. Where are the rest of them? Boom, you're dead. Now you're dead. Is he dead? I guess so. Let's go back to see this guy. Is there anyone else here? Yeah. Well, I got so many bullets, I guess. Oh, nice. Oh, let's see. Is there something here? No, I think. I think I got him. I think I got him, guys. I think I got him also. One. Okay. Nice. Nice. Is there something here? Something here? No. Okay. I just use some medic kit. Whoa. Bats. There's so many. Whoopsie. I don't like this place. Where? Whoa. Wow. Oh boy. Jesus Christ. Well, that was not fun at all. What is that? Huh? Where? Oh boy! I don't have ammo. Nice. I wanna go home. Maybe he has. Maybe they have. No? I don't know what these ammo, but...
There stands a military trolley. They are looking for the bandits.
Bandits? What bandits, bro? What now?
Okay, they're gone now. We can go.
Oh, we were waiting. Oh, not again. Oh, bye. You're out. I'm out also, bro. Where? Run? Some right? You're nuts. Oh, nice. Some ammo. Nice. What is this? I think I took some grenades, I think. But I don't know how to use them for now.
How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
What was that? What is that? Oh no. Can you just leave me alone? Oof. From here? Okay. Can I take this backpack? No. What's here? Nothing. Here is nothing. Oh, I guess. Where are you, bro? Uh-huh. Let me use it and then take it. Okay, that should be good.
Suka! As if Nasalis is behind us were not enough, now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
What? What? Huh? Sorry? I don't know what was that. I don't like it.
Also get you new paint. Oh, the great door. I hear you are calling me. Yes, my mistress.
What is happening? Did I die? Oh. I died. I died. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I have to go there. Oh. Let's just pick everything and let's get out of here. Hand.
What the hell just happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those songs?
No. I didn't hear any songs, bro. Some. What? Ne. Can't catch me.
Nope.
That was not cool. That was not cool. Was not cool. I wonder if I can go down there, but I actually don't want to go down there.
Here is the market.
Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Oh my god. Oh.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die of foolish death.
Mamma mia, pizzeria! Can you open the door?
Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Open the door, guys. Open the door, please. Easy to say, bro. My catchy daiba. My catchy daiba. Mama. Okay, let's focus. Let's focus.
Artyom, hang on. Fate's on our side.
Oh, that shoots two times at once. Oh boy. Can actually help us. Oh boy, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. Oh boy.
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Oh my god.
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You'll get me right.
Absolutely.
I like his voice. He sounds a little bit like a badass.
So, you old drunk. Yeah. What are you getting this time?
Their names are so funny.
Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little.
And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. Don't move.
Stand still, I'm talking to you.
Okay. I'm standing still. I'm not doing anything.
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Okay.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Let's look for ammo. Nothing more, just this? Alright then. What was it, M? Get to the police, find the ranger named Miller, describe the situation in the division, go to the weapon store.
It's Moscow, market underground station.
She gave me a look yesterday.
What kind of look?
How can I go?
No, she promised to go.
I can't probably.
Move it, boy.
Move it, boy.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Okay.
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
The son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move
okay.
On.
Here's an excuse.
I guess that's a TV.
Mike's cousin said me. Let's go.
I'll tell you about that.
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free.
I'm too hungry for that. Not in the mood to be telling tales.
Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom to make a sandwich.
It's about three hunters who in the Polozhevska.
Just looking.
Before or after it was wiped out?
After, of
what
course.
Are we talking about?
So, what happened?
They found out it hadn't been attacked by anyone. It was just the Lord.
Okay,
of the
whatever.
So,
there's
selling, buying
to the nearest inhabited place.
Selling.
Long travelers tend to disappear.
I'll do it.
What it doesn't mean can make it through. And the ones who do
customize.
It's quiet and empty.
Silence, sir. How much does it cost?
But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that town is decides to go there alone. It vanishes like a ghost.
Is that a reflex sign? Ooh. 45.
Whatever.
The stalker said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look. And you won't be able to turn your eyes off.
You know what?
And where's your arm? Mine's here.
I want to buy maybe this.
That's why the stalkers never go to the great library.
Science.
One of them looks at the
45.
The other can make him come to his senses.
45. This pre-war set makes aiming the gun at close and medium range easier without sacrificing much of the field of view. Aha. I want this, and
let's exchange.
Oh.
As you wish. Good deal.
Good deal.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Okay.
Hey, Mom. Let's go ahead.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama. I'll just play with it. And then we'll let it go. You got your teddy bear.
You look good. And thank me later.
I'll have to think.
I don't know what am I supposed to do. Ah, here we are.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the...
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
Spare filter?
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Go fuck and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright. Just kidding. If anyone reads me,
respond. Such a good friend.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
Can they use this? Oh, so sad. You won't need help? Spasiba.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
So, guys, I think that's it for now. I will see you in the next episode, and peace and stay safe. Bye bye.